I know that this is not your traditional interview where we say hit the phones. Diego has a preference of actually not having to make hundreds and hundreds of calls each week. You know, it's not what your personality is it?
Matt, Tom, I've tried to do 9 before 9, 10 before 10, 12 before 12, and I failed. So if I do 3 or 4 phone calls in a day, following up from an appraisal the day before, that's a success for me.
Text messaging is underrated. The reason I say it is I can't help it. I notice a lot of the top agents I work with seem to use text, right? For not as the only thing, they do it in combination, right? You have set up a system where your whole team has got computers that can send text messages, but I think you've indicated to me the text messages look like they're coming from you. Is it? Is what? Well, explain it to me.
Yeah. Well, we've talked a couple of times, and for me, I know I use the word a mooring line. I just don't like calling, and I've set up my own business, and I've done this unconsciously. I've not done it on purpose, but you fast forward to where I am today, I've set up my own business and prospecting and the way that I work, that I do very little calls. And of course, the next best thing is text messaging, right? And throughout the prospecting and throughout the vendor management and all of that, the text messaging is probably the most important thing for me. Now, you're right. We got 4 computers in the team. They're MacBook Pros. They're all a clone of each other. So when we buy a new one, we'll clone it from another one. And the way they're set up is that anyone in the team can send a text message wherever they are. It doesn't matter because it's just set up that way. I don't know. I don't know the ins and outs behind there. But in essence, anyone can send a text message and it will come from my phone. Meaning that when I send an email or when I send, and emails as well, of course, right? But whenever I send an email or a text message, it comes from me. And that's been, just life-changing because people know that I care and I sort of am, because I do, I genuinely do, but it's coming from me and they can't unsubscribe. They can't sort of think that it's just automatically generated.
Okay, so Diego, when the text message goes out, if people reply to the text message, where does the reply go? To you?
100%, it's all to me. So. Yeah. And as well, my team would tell me if they're doing a session that they're sending out 100 text messages, they will let me know what's happening in advance. So that's, and then of course, as soon as I get a reply, I can see what was sent out anyway. But that is life-changing. And it's just, you can be with 100 people at the same time while you actually are doing something else. And
so Diego, do you use 2 phones or 1 yourself?
I use one, yeah.
An iPhone or a Samsung?
Everything is on Mac. And that's the only way that you can integrate it. So you can do text forwarding on your iPhone to different devices. So I've got it on 6 devices, on my iPad, on my 4 different computers. And that way everyone is on the same page at all times.
Okay. And Diego, the text messages, people reply, come back to you. So it's not one of these mass SMSs that goes out that when your reply goes to no one, can you manage the SMS inquiries that come back to you?
100%. Because I am a strong believer that when I send something out, it's the opposite of ABC, always be closing. I never ask for anything. I just give. So a lot of time, I'm not expecting anything back. Literally, even when I do my monthly emails that goes out to individually every single person in my database, which my PA takes about 1.5 days because she has to do it 1 by 1. Even with those ones, even if I have a just sort of a subtle question, I'm not expecting a reply because I'm never asking for anything. I'm just giving. So yeah, I'll just, and you'll be surprised out of 1,000 text messages or out of 1,000 emails, you'll get a couple of replies, but I'm not there to try to close anything. I'm just giving. And that's all my business model is, to give until when I can ask.
Okay. Now, the text messaging, do you use a specific program?
It's given you a test drive of Real Estate Gym. Let me tell you, if you're a subscriber and a member of the gym, you'll be getting videos from our co-coaches all the time. You'll be getting mentors, you'll be getting scripts, you'll be getting dialogues, you'll be getting templates, and most importantly, My Prospector, your personal accountability system to make more calls, get more appointments, get more listings. from around $10 per week, realestategym.com.au, your personal coach.